SunAce PWM Controller by Sanyo Denki is a product that can be used to fully utilize Sanyo Denki PWM fan's ability. In this video, we will be looking at PWM controller functions and its wiring. PWM controller can contribute to reduction of system power consumption and noise. Optimum airflow can be achieved by automatically making adjustment when needed. PWM controller integrates three control methods for fully utilizing PWM fans. Variable resistor control using built-in internal adjustment knob or external variable resistor to control fan speed. Thermistor control by adding thermistor to enable fan speed change automatically according to preset temperature. Voltage control by supplying 0 to 5 volt DC for precise control of fan speed. Four fans can be connected to PWM controller, and the controller itself can be commonly powered by fan power supply rated voltage of 12, 24 or 48 volt DC. PWM controller comes in two types, box type and PCB type. For box type, all control functions are available, including internal adjustment control using built-in adjustment knob. For PCB type, it comes in three models, each for every control function. For power supply, we can use common power supply for fan to power up the controller. Connect power supply wiring to V plus and V minus terminals. Do not connect other input terminal if the function is not being used. To enable speed control of fan, connect brown colored control wire from fan to one of the controller output terminal. Here, up to four fans can be connected. For internal adjustment control, switch on the control function selector switch for IA. Use built-in adjustment knob to control fan speed. For external adjustment control function, prepare external variable resistor and connect the wiring to C-, EA1 and EA2 terminals. Set the function selector switch to EA. Connect a variable resistor only when using the external adjustment control function. Make sure that the wiring and function selector switch changing is done when the power is not supplied to PWM controller. Adjust the variable resistor to control fan speed. By using external variable adjuster, fan speed can be controlled from distance. For thermistor control function, connect thermistor wire to TH1 and TH2 terminals and set the control function selection switch to TH. Connect a thermistor only when using the thermistor control function. Adjust the temperature set point with the adjustment knob between 30 to 50 degrees Celsius. As the temperature detected by the thermistor close to temperature set point, the fan automatically increase, decrease, or maintain rotational speed. For voltage control function, connect voltage analog output device to C+ and C- terminals. Set the VO control function selector switch to on. Do not apply more than 5.5 volt to voltage input terminals and do not apply control voltage when the power is off to prevent from damaging the controller.